verification is okay. So you've been chosen for verification. Verification just means we need more information from you to process your financial aid. It doesn't mean you did anything wrong. Sometimes paperwork gets complicated.
I can understand that, but where do I start?
During verification, we are simply making sure everything is accurate so that you receive all the financial aid you are qualified to receive. We want to help make college affordable for you. So take a deep breath and dive into verification. The first thing to know is that you'll find critical information about verification, financial aid, and lots of other stuff in your student self-service account. Check that and your college email regularly. Next, you'll complete a verification worksheet. Your answers on this worksheet will tell us what documents need to be submitted. Are you starting to feel like you need a life raft? No worries. Let's talk about some of those documents and where you can find them. Most students need to submit an income tax return. A W-2 is what you get from your employer annually that shows your wages and taxes. If you had more than one job in the year, you'll need to provide a W-2 for each job. An income tax return is your annual report to the IRS with your income, taxes paid, and other relevant information. If you don't have an income tax return, you'll submit a verification of non-filing to show you didn't file taxes for the year. If you don't have your tax returns handy, visit irs.gov. You can request a tax return transcript. It's free and easy. If you didn't file taxes, you can request your wage and income statement. Wondering how you'll stay afloat? Check the to-do list in your student self-service or contact your financial aid office. Remember that we have the lowest tuition in the state. Completing the verification process can make college even more affordable. You've got this.